Hello and welcome to our channel. We are the Paradoox. In this video, I want to teach you how to animate each character with all assets, and then you can simulate the custom on the animation. First of all, I want you to like the video, and if you did not subscribe the channel, please subscribe. Well, let's just start. Alright, I make a custom for my character here, and my character in Maya, as you can see, I have a character that has no rig or animation. I added shoes and accessories for this character, and I want these accessories be in the animation. I want to use ready-made animation of Mixamo here, and for that I select my character and accessories and output as OBJ. After finish our export, I go to Mixamo and upload my character here. Okay, in first I select the direction of the character. Here I can change my direction, change my view. This is good, I click next. In the next step, we have to do the skeleton of the character. Here, with the help image, we will skeleton the character. The chain is here. And in the next step, Mixamo will automatically apply rig on the character. Okay, our auto rig is done. Alright, now I can select the animation here, but before that I want to export my A-Pose character with auto rig. We use it later. For that I go to download. I select original pose, download. Okay, now I can select the animation. I choose this one, click on the animation, and here we can change the setting of this animation. I want to increase the frames. And other thing is okay. I go to download and click on download. The point I want to say here is that the animation should start from A pose, but the Mixamo output do not start from A pose. So we should put A pose at the beginning of the animation. I will tell you the simplest method that I do myself. Okay, I import my animation from Maya, and first we have to take an output from the first frame of the animation. For that, I go to File, Export, and in the FX export setting, I uncheck the animation. I set current pose name for this and export this file. Now we have to make a motionless animation from the current pose and A pose. I open my A pose character here that we exported from Mixamo. My file is open. We have to select all the skeleton. I press shift and click on the skeleton. I select all the skeleton here, and in the first frame click on S to set a keyframe in the first frame. Now we go to the last frame and hitting F key to create a keyframe here. Now I export my character as FBX, export all, and in the FX setting I checked animation button and name on motionless. Then we should do the same for the current pose. I open my current pose file here and set on 40 frame. In the first frame, I select all my skeleton and press S button. I go to the last frame and another one, click S to set another keyframe. And now I can export my files. As name motionless number 2. Sitting is okay, the animation and the baked animation is done, and export on. Okay, now I have a motionless number 1, number 2 and my animation. I open motionless number 1 here and go to workspace on animation. Okay. I click on X-ray joint to show my skeleton here. I click on this skeleton and click on make animation from selection. Now I can see I have the animation in my timelines. Alright, I go to the last frame and import my motionless number 2 here. Now we should combine the animation to achieve a gradual process. I select my motionless number 2 and combine to the animation, combine to the first animation. Now as you can see, we have a smooth animation here that start from A pose and end with the current pose. Now I can import our animation here. Okay, I click on the animation and going to the last frame of the motionless number 2. Now we have a very smooth animation that started from A pose and started the animation that we made in Mixamo. If we want to have a more animation here, we can copy this animation and go to the last frame and paste it. Now we have a more animation here. Okay, my animation is done, is 212 frame. Now we can export this animation. Before that, I go to edit and key and baked simulation. So I can go to file and export our files. Okay guys, thank you for watching this video to the end. If you have any question, be sure to write in the comment to help you. Goodbye.